Portland police are trying to figure out who might have sent a picture of a gun to people at Lincoln Middle School and why they did it. The Portland School District says the Snapchat photo was airdropped, a way photos can be wirelessly sent to other phones and computers. District leaders say the picture is a threat toward members of the school's BIPOC community, Black, Indigenous, and people of color. Police say there is no threat to the public and no arrests have been made.